like I do right now. Don't say you're on the run to the other side, my
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Other side of that river.
Why don't you glide there and find out?
Reach the highest point in Clifftown. It can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
Thanks for freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
Thank you for releasing me.
Spyro, some big Norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
caution, little one. Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
Thank you. Shem thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
I can't believe how fast you found so much stolen treasure. Hop aboard for the Magic Crafter's World if you're ready.
Welcome to Magic Crafters. I want you to release the dragons, reclaim our treasure, and recover the eggs from those pesky blue thieves.
Thank you.
when you see arrows like these, you can charge along with them to begin a supercharge.
Supercharge? Excellent.
Go ahead. Try it.
Leads to a special place where you can learn to fly. I remember when I was a young dragon, earning my wings.
Learn to fly. Got it. Spyro, for recovering so many. Hop aboard for the Beastmaker's world. Would you like to go?
Thank you. Spyro, you're not afraid of those big, noisy, gigantic, awful beasts, are you?
Of course not!
Oh, good. I didn't think so.
For releasing me.
These blue thieves have stolen eggs outside the magic crafter's world as well.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
great work, Spyro! If you keep this up, you'll learn all the tricks of the magic crafter's world.
Please do something about these green druids. They insist on moving everything in sight.
Bugs. When I become big and strong like you, I'll squash them all.
Until then, remember that supercharge makes you invincible.
You
Try combining your supercharge with jumping and gliding, and really explore the high caves.
Thank you.
to Wizard Peak. This is my favorite supercharged spot. Use it to bash those wizards.
Well done, Spyro. Thank you for releasing me.
Thank you. Listen carefully, Spyro. There's a secret area in the artisan's home world near the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
Artisan's home world? Waterfall. Sounds good.